the storm on the raging sea. He's still been God, even if he never caused the blinded eyes to see. He's still been God, even if he never brought a crippled man to his feet. It's not about what he did, it's all about who he was. Cause even if he never done another single miracle, Jesus would have still been God.
Sing, but this is a beautiful old song, and I want you to hear it. It's called Had It Not Been. this song is a song that's really requested more for us in the places that we sing than any other song, I believe. So over in Matthew, we hear the parable of the 10 virgins. And of those 10 virgins, there were 5 that were ready. They had the oil in their lamps. They had the wicks trimmed. They were ready. But there were 5 that were many, like many of us Christians today, they weren't ready. They didn't get their oil. They said, well, I got plenty of time. You know, we really don't know how much time we have. In the verse where it says, behold, the bridegroom cometh. At midnight, a cry was made. Those 5 that were ready got up and they went and they were invited in. The other 5 that weren't ready, they were going, give me your oil. Give me some oil. I need to be ready. And they said, no. So they ran out to get their oil and to get ready. When they came back, the door was closed and they weren't allowed in. I want to ask you, are you ready? To me, that's what that parable is. It asks me, am I ready? Am I ready when Jesus Christ breaks eastern sky? Do I have my life in order? Do I know Him as my Savior? If you don't, I hope you do before we leave the services today. Would you listen to Wayne sing a beautiful song, The Midnight Cry?
Oh,
Talking to Brother Shepherd just a moment ago out in the parking lot. Something, you know, I wanted to change the first song that we're going to sing today. Be something a little different. Didn't know why, but I asked my wife, I said something to Debbie about changing the song. And she came up with a song, and to me that song went right along with the sermon. And
I said,
you know what? I don't understand why we as Christians are surprised when God does something.
Right.
It shouldn't be. We of all people. Right. To listen to a beautiful old song, can the world see Jesus in you?
Thank you.
It up, but I love the old songs. And there's no songs better than the songs about the cross. If you listen to these two old songs, you'll recognize them. We put them into a little medley, the cross medley.
And I love that.
the one that Royce wrote. Beautiful song. I'm not going to ask him to tell how he wrote the song last night because he'll get choked up before we sing, and we can't do that. Suffice it to say, places you go, jewelry stores you go, you see people that wear these necklaces with these beautiful crucifixes on them with Jesus on them. And you'll see pictures hanging on the wall of Jesus on the cross. Fact of the matter is, folks, Jesus is not on that cross anymore.
That's right.
He was put in the grave. On the third day, he rose. He's not there. He's at the right hand of the Father making intercession for me and you today. I love the fact that Jesus is not on the cross. Let's do a beautiful song.
Listen to Debbie sing about it.